Hey, what's going on, guys? I'd like to introduce you to my new series called Tuesday Tip of the Week, where I am giving you a short, informative video every single week that's relevant to my audience. So we're going to be talking about real estate. We're going to be talking about tech. We're going to be talking about advertising and marketing. We're going to be talking about photo and video. So hopefully my audience can gain some sort of value from this series. This first episode that we're going to be doing is how to properly download a video and upload it to Instagram. And believe it or not, I get asked this question all the time. So hopefully I can address this for you today and show you how to properly upload a video to Instagram. So I always share all of my videos with my clients via Google Drive. So make sure that you download Google Drive on your phone. Go ahead, download Google Drive, sign in, and then find our folder. For demonstration purposes, I'm going to be using my 2018 real estate demo reel. All you have to do is find the video that I had shared with you, hit the three dots right here, hit send a copy, and then hit save video. Go ahead and open up Instagram. You're gonna wanna click to upload a new photo, and this is a very important step. Make sure that you double tap on your photo so it doesn't square crop it. If you want your video to be square cropped, please let me know beforehand so I can properly square crop it and export it without losing resolution. Once you select your video and make sure that you're not cropped in, next step is to pick a thumbnail. So you want to hit cover in the bottom right corner, find a proper thumbnail that works for you. I like this right here, so I'm just going to go with it for demonstration purposes. Go ahead and hit next. Finally, you can tag your people, your places. I recommend always adding a location and hashtags to your photo so there's more visibility to your post. Okay, so that is how you properly download a video and upload it to Instagram. Next week, I'm going to be making a follow-up to this video and show you how to post a video to Instagram that is over 1 minute long. So if you want to see that, make sure you check in next week.